Welcome to the second podcast of Music and Stories. In this episode, we are celebrating Christmas. Later on, we'll hear a piece of music for Christmas, followed by a jolly poem. So sit back and enjoy this festive episode of Yuletide Entertainment. In modern times, Christmas all over the world is celebrated with family, friends, food, presents, and lots of festive traditions. But did you know that these celebrations came from several different cultures? Life and birth and the darkest days of winter were celebrated centuries earlier. In ancient Rome, Saturnalia was celebrated as a festival of light that leads up to the winter solstice, the day that falls in midwinter and where daylight is the shortest. That was celebrated in the Norse country on December 21st to the 22nd, where the men of the family brought evergreens indoors as a reminder of life. They also burned logs to bring good fortune. This celebration was also known as Yule. The ancient Romans believed December 25th to be the holiest day, and that's why the church adopted this day to be the birth date of Jesus. The church also accepted the various festive celebrations. As for the look of Santa, it was the American cartoonist Thomas Nast who drew a plump, jolly, white-bearded, toy-bearing icon in 1863, and Santa Claus was born.
You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. When you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Here he comes. The kids in girl and boy land will have a jubilee. They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree. So you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
And that was Tony Bennett's jazzy rendition of Santa Claus is Coming to Town, taken from his album A Swingin' Christmas, featuring the Count Basie Big Band. Next up, we'll hear a poem about a much-loved Christmas icon. In the North Pole he lives with his big round belly, a sack full of toys and a laugh so jolly, his coat of red and beard of white, a merry spectacle of December delight. Come Christmas Eve on the sleigh he'll fly, around the world, across the night sky, on rooftops, down chimneys with ashes and soot. Quietly he lands on black-booted foot. The toys he would put down under the tree, for children would wait to surprise and glee. Silently he leaves to spread Christmas cheer, on a magical vehicle drawn by reindeer. No one knows how, but it's wondrous because he's our Saint Nick, he's Santa Claus. That's all we have time for. Thanks for tuning in. Until next time, I'm Carrie Toe with Music and Stories. Here's wishing you all a very Merry Christmas and a very happy, healthy New Year.
Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas!